momentum after Clash at the Castle. Damage Control has all of it on their side. We're going to hear from them after their historic win at Clash at the Castle on Monday Night Raw next.
Damage Control. You. We got the power. We got the rage. Control the stage. Control the cage. We got the power. We got the rage. Control
you can't
the
talk
stage.
About
control
Clash the at the Castle without the phenomenal performance of Damage Control against veterans in a sick woman's tag.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Dakota Kai, Io Sky, and Bayley!
For Dakota Kai and Io Sky, they had the ability in a matter of days to course correct, put the loss in the finals of the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship Tournament in the rearview mirror, look ahead and dominate, which resulted in Bayley pinning the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair, at Clash at the Castle.
And not only is that huge, but it's the first time Belair's had her shoulders pinned in some 10 months. That is a major statement by Bayley, as well as Damage Control.
These three women arrived at SummerSlam, called their shots, and continue to deliver week after week.
Ding dong! Hello, idiots! Yes! Yes! It is us, the three women who are victorious at Clash at the Castle, when we beat Asuka, Alexa Bliss, and Bianca Belair and sent them home packing! Thank you! Thank you!
And if we can do that to your best, imagine what we can do to the rest of the women's roster. We are taking control.
来週こそはこの手にタイトルを入れる。 And next week, we are taking the WWE Women's Tag Team titles.
Newsflash, I wasn't legal last week, so Raquel and Aaliyah can pretend to be champions for another week until we take what's rightfully ours.
Right. Can you imagine what we went through in such an unfair decision, but we were still able to come together and overcome? And I still beat Bianca Belair. I beat Bianca Belair, someone who hasn't been pinned in over 300 days. I did something that these idiots couldn't do in almost the whole time I was gone. I mean, we did that in one night. Are you kidding me?
Take her name.
The Raw Women's Champion taking issue with the disparaging words from Damage Control.
Coming into KC with confidence.
You know what, Bayley? You know what? You're right. You know, yes, you may have gotten the better of me at Clash at the Castle, but you know what I did? I put my pride aside and I showed right back up here tonight. Because if you want a challenge, then a challenge is what you get. I mean, how about we just run it right back? You and I, one-on-one, right here, right now, tonight.
Oh, I love that idea.
Shoes, please. No. I don't know if you know this, but it's Labor Day, so I'm not working today. All we're doing today, is celebrating that I beat you. Yeah!
You beat me?
Yeah, I did.
No. See, the last time I checked, it took the three of you to take me down. But, I mean, if that's what it takes to make you feel like you're in control, then okay, fine, I guess. Because, you might have your little minions. But I got this. in a, unless it's one-on-one, and unless you got this. You're in control of nothing.
Oh, is that right?
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Mm-hmm.
That's right.
Oh, yeah, that's...
Nothing else to prove. I mean, look, I know it's been a long time since we've seen each other, but you're still the same old Bianca Belair trying to play Miss Perfect all the time. But I know that your fragile little ego can't handle this one loss. Just one loss? So you're gonna come out here and challenge me to make yourself feel like it was just a fluke. Well, guess what? It's not all about you, all right? We could have ended you right here and now, but we got bigger and better things to worry about, all right? Like my girls getting theirs and winning the Women's Tag Team Championships next week. But don't worry, because if and when I want that title, I'm gonna get it one way or another.
We got the power. We got the rage. Bayley with the mind games for the Raw Women's Champion. Now Belair appears poised and ready to defend that championship whenever that time may come.
Is she poised, or are we seeing cracks in Bianca's arms?
That's what Bayley would have you believe.